So I'm at the Ripley's Aquarium of the Smokies, and they have an exhibit where you can touch jellyfish. They have the stingers cut or trimmed off so they don't sting, but pretty cool.